Hello, 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 mes amours, my lovely people out there, how you guys doing? Welcome to Haitian Cuisine with me, no? And today, what I'll be making for you guys is rice with vegetable, okay? So, let's get started. My fire is on, I'm gonna add some oil. What am I gonna need for that first? We need the rice, I have the axe head, rice. I have my mixed vegetables. Okay, I wash it and strain it. I have some onions, red bell pepper, tomatoes, parsley. And I have my Haitian spices, of course. I add some oil, you can add oil of your choice, okay? This is my Haitian spices right here. I'm sure that's one of the basic things that everybody should have in their kitchen. I'm adding a spoon of Haitian spice. As we go, I'm gonna show you all the spices that I use. I'm gonna be adding a little bit of minced garlic. This is fine. Now I'm adding my tomatoes. And my bell pepper. And my onion. Oh my, is amazing. Alrighty. Okay, now I'm gonna be frying my vegetables, okay? You know, there were, the vegetables were supposed to be vegetables, so that's why I wash it and defrost it. Wash it and drain it, make sure there's no excess water in there. For the spices that I'm using, I have some Creole seasoning. You know, this one already has salt on it, so that's why I'm gonna wait for at last to add some salt if needed. I have adobo. Complete seasoning. Garlic powder. Never had enough of garlic. I have some dry thyme. Since I don't have any fresh one, but I'd rather have the fresh one. Let's give it a stir. I'm gonna put a kick of cayenne pepper. For the color, guys, what's gonna make it so yellowish is turmeric, okay? As you can see, all the colors craft one. I'm gonna add like a teaspoon of the saffron. Last but not least, I am gonna add some chicken bouillon. I have the cube. I'm going to be adding my parsley. This is the water I'm going to be adding right now. It's like 2.5 cups of water. The vegetable was like 1 pound. And the rice is like 1.5 cups. Because we don't really measure, because I don't know for how many people that I'm making it. That's why we just eyeball. But rice, when you're using it, is usually 2 to 1. 1 cup of rice, the ratio is 2 to 1. Okay? 1 cup of rice, 2 cup of water. So that way your rice won't be saggy. But we have another way of knowing that our rice is not gonna be saggy. Okay, I'm gonna show you when I add it. Right now, I'm just gonna get my wine. I'm gonna wash them. Okay, this is the brand that I use. That's the Axe Head. Okay, that's the rice brand that I use. So right. You like this one, the Madame Gugus one. And which one again? The jasmine and the Madame Gugus. I have one scotch bonnet, okay? And when you wash your rice, wash it with cold water. And this is the first water that I'm washing. I'm gonna give it like three of them, 3 to 4. See, that's the last water that I wash it with. You see how clear it is? Now I'm gonna be adding my rice to the water, okay? Before I do that, let me taste it to see if anything is missing. A little bit of salt. I have this pink salt right here. I like using it, or sea salt. So now, I like using my hand to put on my rice. So let's add it. And here I'm gonna try to build my mountain. That's why I put it right in the middle. Okay? That's the other way that you know your rice is not gonna be saggy. You see? This is my mountain right here. Okay, give it a stir. Make sure there's the lumps. See how beautiful it is, guys. And now I'm gonna let it warm. When it's almost dry, I'm gonna add some butter and cover it up until it's cooked. Okay? Thank you. say pussy. I love pussy. I'm gonna let it almost dry and I'm gonna cover it all the way up. Then I'm gonna be adding my butter and let it cook for like another extra 10 to 15 minutes. You'll be ready, okay? By the way, this is Haitian Cuisine with me, you know? Thank you for watching, like, and sharing. Shout out to you, Cassandra. I will be making what you requested for, okay? And welcome to Haitian Cuisine with me, you know? If you have liked what I'm doing so far, please give me a thumb up. And like, share with your family and friends, subscribe to the channel, so next time I put another video you'll be notified. Don't forget to put on your notification bell on, okay? So the Haitian spices is the most you're supposed to have in your kitchen, and I've been doing it and I have much left, that's why I haven't posted a video yet, but I think I will be doing it soon, okay? I will be showing you how I make my spices. I don't say it's gonna be next, but it will be coming out soon. And when you're making rice, you know, it's different of the brand of rice. For me personally, I like the axe head, the axe tail, the jasmine, some of them, not all of them. And that's what I like. The other one, I'm so not used to them. If it's that axe head or axe tail, or any of the jasmine rice, I feel like it's not for me. Basmati, sometimes I do too, okay? You see right now, you can see it's drying. I'm gonna give it another stir. I think it's not yellow enough. I can add a little bit of turmeric in there, right? Because my kids like yellow. It's already good to be covered up. I'm just gonna add the butter. Cover it up. Keep the fire down a little. for so much. I put it's up to you how much you like. Okay, now I'm gonna put it to, it's been on your stove though. Right now it's on 2, okay? I'm gonna leave it on level 2 and then after that when it's completely dry, I'm gonna put it down to 1 or 1.5. Yeah, guys, by the way, if you would like to buy mushrooms, wooden steak, the plantain pressers, please comment below, let me know. I'll make sure they get to you, okay? This type of rice, you can eat them just like this. You can eat them with fish. You can eat them with chicken. Whatever you please, okay? Or while you're making it, you can make it with smoked herring. And you can also make it with the codfish. We call it mori. So there's a lot you can do. That's why it's good to make the kitchen your own. That way you own your kitchen, you know exactly what goes with what you're supposed to be doing. Okay? I'm sure right now it's all dry. Yep. I'm gonna put the fire a little bit down more. Take like another 10 minutes, it will be ready. Okay,
yeah.
Okay, guys. I'm gonna uncover it, see what this looks like then. It's almost ready. Yeah, almost there.
Thank you.
That's what this look like. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like, share with your family and friends, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you till the next video. One love. Bye.